गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम टू शिक्षा संजोग प्रोग्राम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द कंजक्शन।
ए कंजक्शन इज ए वर्ड दैट कनेक्ट पार्ट्स ऑफ ए सेंटेंस। इट कैन कनेक्ट वर्ड्स और इट कैन कनेक्ट फ्रेजेस और इवन क्लॉजेस। लुक एट this example. When you go to London, you must try fish and chips. Here the conjunction and connect two words, fish and chips. In the next sentence, my cell phone is either on the table or in the drawer. The conjunction is the combination of the either or, and it connects two phrases, on the table and in the drawer. And number 3, Jasmine went to see her manager, but he wasn't in his office. The conjunction is but, and it connects two clauses. Clauses are just like Yasmin went to see her manager is the first clause, and he wasn't in his office is the second clause. So you see here that conjunction can connect any two parts of a sentence. Conjunction come in 4 major types. They are coordinating conjunction, subordinating conjunction, correlative conjunction, and conjunctive adverb. We have to know first coordinating conjunction. These are the words like and, or, but, so, yet, for, and nor. Sentence example. I drank some water for I was thirsty. Here, for is the conjunction which is used to convey the reason of my drinking water. He was tired and hungry. Here, and is used to convey the two feeling, tiredness and being hungry. I can't whistle nor I sing. Here, nor is used to convey that I do not know how to whistle or how to sing. Joy study hard, but he couldn't clear the exam. Here, but is the conjunction. Do you want tea or coffee? Here, or is used to offer of two choices like tea or coffee. I ran fast, yet I can last. Here, yet is used to convey that even you find very fast, I could not get good position, but settle at last. I was hungry, so I ate food. Here, so is used to convey that as I was hungry, so I had to add food. I hope all of you have got the ideas about the conjunction and coordinating conjunction. Now I am giving you some homework. Complete the sentence with the correct conjunction using and, or, for, nor, yet, but, so, etc. Thank you.